Following show is rated F for fabulous.
What's cracking, YouTube? Me, I'm just chilling. YouTube, let me tell you what, YouTube, man, I enjoy Queen so much. And you know what I love, man? When you guys surprise me with a song that I have never heard before. I have not heard this Queen song before. Go ahead and do the dang on thing and have some fun and discover this music together. Yeah. I had to get into the lyric video. I wanted to see the words, you know. I could have done it live, but wanted to try the lyric video. Love House in my left ear. Let me tell you what, YouTube, man, I love love ballads, man. It just, man, I tell you, especially, you know what's good? Especially when you got that special someone to hold. I can always think about my special someone. You know what I'm saying? My wife. I can always think about my wife when it's a love song on, man. It just make it that much more sweeter.
Now I am sad you are so far away. I sit counting the hours day by day.
Wow, that's a lot of people, man. Woo. They were all so handsome here. Look at that, man. Yeah, four handsome men. Tell you what. I wish people could live forever, man. I wish that good music would always flow, you know, all the time from our favorite bands, you know, like new music, and we could always hear their voice instead of like hearing it on the radio. Just hear it, you know, they're making new music, if you know what I'm saying. Yeah, but anyway, let's jump back into the song. Let me rewind it just a little bit because I don't want to cut that part off. It's like they're about to do a solo or something.
Thank you.
like a millionaire.
Ooh, YouTube. I enjoyed that, man. I enjoyed that. Thank you, YouTube, for putting me on to this right here, man. I really did enjoy that song. It was lit. I liked it. I give it a 10 out of 10. Thumbs up of approval. Love, hand sign, you know? Man, that was cool, man. That was cool. I love the words. I love the lyrics in this song. You know, I love his singing. Of course, great band playing in the background, man. Let me know who wrote this song. Which one of the band members wrote this song? And that's what I love about this group. Everybody really puts a piece into this band. You know how it's just like in some bands, it's just one person that writes, and then you got the lead singer that sings, and then they break up. This right here seemed like they all loved each other, you know? And that's what I love about bands, you know, that stay together, man. They show so much love for each other, like brothers, man. Let me know down in the comment section, because I'm curious. Did Freddie Mercury have a relationship with one of his band members? Because when I look at the pictures before I, like, you know, cut them and edit them, he's always so close to one of them. You know, he's always, I don't know the guy's name. Like I said, I'm not good with names. Please forgive me. He's always so, like, you know, close right here on the guy. Maybe they're like, you know, best buddies, or maybe like that's, you know, his lover or something like that. Let me know down in the comments. But anyway, YouTube, man, I really do appreciate you guys for coming to chill with One Eye Poppy, man. Continue to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on those notification bells so when I drop these bangers right here, you guys will be the first ones to know, man. All right, YouTube. I would like to get into other stuff besides music. I would like to start getting into the crime. You know, supernatural things are my favorite. You know, whether it's ghosts, angels, UFOs, or, you know, things of that nature. And I would love to get into funny videos and action videos and things like that, man. I really do appreciate that. All right, YouTube, I'm going to get up out of here so I can edit this banger. Thank you guys for coming to chill with me. You guys have a blessed one. Peace.